I've been pleasantly surprised by how they've managed to sell players, because I thought it was going to be a real summer of struggle for them on that front. And actually, when pre-season actually starts, which is next week, the squad's not going to be that far off in terms of the right size for Pochettino to start work with.